communicate very well with each other. We exchange the useful information for each other. And third, we need to have good character to complete the task. Because I think to complete the task, during the task, we feel very nervous, so that we need to have a good character. My partner is very steady and smart, and I'm outgoing and quick at thinking. And our task, I think, is we cooperate with a very freely and excitement environment, so that we overcome the questions more efficiently. That's all. Thank you for attention.
Thank you.
Thank you for your question. It is true that we have made some difficulties in this
Library, and the reason are as follows. First of all, we should know our reason why we don't choose the car park. The car park and the fitness center and car wash because they don't have the, they're not better than the car station, gas station and the fitness center. So after taking into account all of these factors, we finally choose that the gas station and community life.
Time's up.
I hope all of you can satisfy our selection and we can accomplish our mission successfully. That's all.
Thank you. I have a question for you, excuse me. What was the hardest part of your task? And what did you do to overcome it?
Thank you, dear Georgia. And I want to make sure, is there only one question for me?
Yes.
Thank you very much. In my opinion, I think the most hardest task for me is control the time well, because you know, we have only half an hour to finish the task. In such a short time, we should read the passage and extract the key information from the article, communicate with each other and make the final choice. The time is limited. In order to save time, before I read the passage, my partner told me the structure of the form first, and I can get some information on the task read the task quickly and understand it accurately. We use 5 minutes to read the passage and 15 minutes to communicate with each other and the last 10 minutes to prepare for the presentation and make the final choice. The time is limited, but luckily, after the hard training for a long time, we can allocate our time very properly and last we finish our task. And we cooperate with each other very efficiently and fluently. I hope, although there are many questions in our task, but we try our best to overcome them. And I hope all of you can satisfy with us and we did our best to accomplish our task. That's all. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
station, car park, community library, fitness center, and car wash. And then there are four requirements very important to us once you meet. Inquiry protection, labor management, corrective history, and community support. So both of us and I discussed with my investigator, both of us agreed to choose the gas station and the library. So why don't we choose these two? You know, although the gas station environment is not good because the gas station caused a fire. And we talk about a community library. And the library, you know, is very quiet. Maybe it's a forest or something else. And now I talk about the labor management. The management is very good with the gas station because it didn't cause the water pollution. And the community library is good too. And the environment and management is very good. And many books and tools, right? And corrective history and IT support. And these two companies, and gas station 15 years, good corrected. The community library is a new corrected history. So it's not any problems with the community library. And community support, there are only one person complain the service with the support. And the community library is no one to complain the support. So why do we choose our free company? You know, this free company, the environment is not very good, and the labor management is not good at all, and the corrective history is not good at all too. And we talk about the community support. The college community support is very good, but this company just talk about business, and not more people will talk about business. So here is our best choice with gas station and community library. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I have a question for you. What was the hardest part of your task, and how did you overcome it?
Thank you for your question. I think my job is kind of hard to choose the company to operate the farm, because I think the hardest part is the time. First of all, is the time, because we know that, as we all know, the time is the nervous challenge. See. And we know only by seizing every minute can we finish it on time. The second one is communication. Giving this test, I don't understand what it is about. And finally, during this test, I've been
already?
Yes.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's my honor to stand here and present my task for you. I am the manager of a foundation project, and my boss told me to help me to choose the best two applicants for them. And my partner has the information of five applicants. And now let me tell you about the requirements first. There are four requirements. The first one is the labor management. We require that the salary must be higher than $8 per hour, so we must focus on this point. And then the second point is the environment protection. We must require that the air pollution and water pollution are the lowest. Also, the noise pollution, we must control the noise pollution. And then the credit history, we must ensure that the applicant has a very good history in the bank. And then at last, the support in the community activities must be twice a year or more. So now, let me tell you about our choice. There are five companies, so first we focus on the friendly history and the community support, and we don't choose these two companies. We will cancel the car park and the fitness center first, because these two companies, their friendly history has a little problem. Also, the car park has a poor friendly history, and the fitness center, they want to enforce the taxes. So I think that they want to escape the taxes, so we will not choose this company. Also, their community support, they never, the corporate company never support the community activities, and the fitness center, they only visited the home age once a year, so I think they're under our standard. And then we can choose this three company, and after comparing with them, we don't choose the gas station because the gas station has a little air pollution. So because we must require the air pollution and the water pollution, they're the lowest, so we will not choose the gas station for them. So we choose the community library and car wash for them. Because these two companies, they both have a very good environment, and the community library, they are in the forest, and they're very quiet, and there is no pollution. And the car wash, they only have a little water pollution, but now they fix it. So I think they are, have a very good environment. Also, their credit history, the community library, they never delay their payments, and the car wash, they have a very good credit in the bank. And last, about the community support, the car park never, the car park has a, the community library, they have a good community support, and the car wash, they often visit the prison and the home age very often, so I think they will visit it once a year, and I think these two companies are the best for us. And their labor management, they also require our standards. So that's all. Thanks for listening.
Thank you. I have a question for you.
Yes.
What was the hardest part of your task, and how did you overcome it?
First of all, thank you for the questions. And the hardest part of our task then was that there was a lot of information in this task, so we need to analyze information very carefully, and also we need to focus on the activities and the pollution and also the salary of this company. So that was hard work for us to choose the best choice. And to overcome the problems in our task, we had a good communication and good work attitude, and also we had a great teamwork. And let me tell you why. Firstly, if we don't have a good communication, I think it is very difficult for us to choose the best choice, because there was a lot of information shown. So if we can give the information to each other, then we can solve the complicated problems here, and I think that will be very easy for us to choose the best choice. And that, because this test depends on our work attitude. So I think that if we don't have a good work attitude here, I think that we cannot concentrate on our task, so that we make a bad influence for us. And then because we are a team, so I think that teamwork is also very important here. And if we cannot work as a team, I think that we cannot work effectively here, and I think that we cannot choose the best choice for us. And I think that we need to have a great teamwork, because teamwork is the most important thing in our task. So I think if we can have a good teamwork, we can choose the best choice, and I think that we can succeed in this task. So that's why I think that these 3 points can overcome our hardest parts in our task. So that's
should be paying the workers no less than $8 per hour. And thirdly, it should be having a good credit at the bank. And last but not least, it must be often visiting the local facilities often. And after our discussion, our final choice is car wash and gas station. The reason I spoke first, as we all know that water is no less necessary than fresh air to the health condition of the local citizens. So the reason why we are choosing car wash and gas station is because mostly they have no serious problem to the air or to the water pollution. And the second reason why we choose this is because their workers are well paid, and it's pretty much that both of them are over 20 grand per hour. And thirdly, their credit history are all good enough to satisfy our requirement. And last but not least, they often pay visits to the local facilities such as H Tong and their local prison and the Auburn Ministry of Auburn. And so that's the reason why we are choosing the two of these. And then the most important thing is that I think what supports these two applicants to get funded most is because their well behavior of their workers and their CEOs. And with these well behavior, such as credit history and their support to the communities, are very important of their applications. That's the main reason why we're choosing two of these. That's why we think they're serving to get these funds.
Time's up. That's all. Thank you.
Thank you. I have a question for you. Yes. What was the hardest part of your task, and how did you overcome it?
Okay. Thank you for the question. Throughout the task, I found out there were two parts of the difficulty. The first one is about, at first, I did the task in the usual way that I read the whole paragraphs. But I found out that later the time is really short. It's not enough time for us to do it in the usual ways. And the first problem is difficult is to overcome the time. And the second one is about, because I got a sore throat today, so maybe my voice is not very good. And when I talk and exchange my condition to my partner, maybe my voice is a little bit low. And these are two difficulties that I need to overcome. The first one is we got a plan B at execution, and we changed our plan to deal with the task that could make a guarantee that we got enough time to make a proper task result. And the second solution to my second difficulty is I try my best to talk louder in order to make my partners to listen the proper condition and requirements that we can make a good result at the end of the test. And the most important one is about, I think it's I lack of the confidence today because I got some conditions and certain standards of my body, of myself, but I think it's still really good between me and my partners good cooperation. And that's all. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Please.